However, this time it went horribly wrong. Brenner pushed the beanbag close to the machine, climbed up, and jumped headfirst with the same regard for his life that a Minecraft player has when seeing one block of water at the bottom of a cliff.